Well, guys, I am here with that Ibis from Miami. His name is Sebastian. Now, here's the thing. Guess what he left at our studio this morning? His cell phone. However, now here's what you need to know. All mascots, they can't talk, so this is a special cell phone. It's a picture cell phone. His girlfriend is named Gertrude, so he's going to show us how on this picture he tells Gertrude he loves her. Go for it. I think that deserves his picture phone back. Sebastian, thank you very much. Now, we all know everyone wears their ACC colors, but we have a woman from Greensboro, Karen McDowell. Forget about wearing a shirt. Yes, a handbag. A woman's best friend is a Hokie handbag. Explain why you have it, how you got it.
Well, nothing in our house is everything in our house is maroon and orange. So I had this handbag made especially for the Hokies. And it was made by a woman here in Greensboro. Her name is Jen John. And my husband had it made for me for Christmas.
Best Christmas present ever?
Yes, actually it was.
By the way, her and her husband both have Virginia Tech tattoos. They got married on campus. A little strange, if you ask me. Guys, back to you.